Osteopathic medical student, and these are my top 9 tips for succeeding in clinical rotations, which I drew from my own experiences and also from talking to several attending physicians. Number 1, make sure that you find out what's expected of you on your first day. 2, remember to work hard. 3, make sure you have a good attitude. You don't want to come across as a gunner. Number 4, be an enthusiastic learner. 5, read about the cases that you come across and the procedures that you participate in. 6, know your limitations and don't be afraid to ask for help. You're still learning. Number 7, develop mentorship. Number 8, maintain professionalism and be careful of what you post on social media. And my last tip is to remember to take care of yourself too. My general advice for clinical rotations is to just treat each of them as though you're auditioning for your first choice residency program. Treat each of your preceptor patients as you would your own and be kind to everyone that you meet. Once again, here are my 9 top tips for succeeding in clinical rotation. Thank you.